refreshing. So this device is actually creating a vacuum in my mouth. It's sucking at my gums, but at the same time circulating a flow of water around my teeth. It's intended for users with reduced mobility or people that in general have difficulty brushing their teeth because it replaces the need to brush and floss too. The guys are working on integrating sensors into future devices so that oral hygienists or dentists will be able to diagnose and treat for gum disease. And it's quite tickly too.